the threat of me buying $350 worth of gear from America seems to have worked.
So you haven't had any strife at all today?
Not
it's
far,
looking absolutely fabulous.
Yeah. Yeah, like last week it just didn't want to do anything, did it?
And in a real diesel, electric motors that are on the, there's an electric motor on each axle. And it's sitting on the bogie. Yeah. So there's, like every wheel drives. And you end up with massive horsepower.
Yeah.
I mean, what you can do is they have a thing called dynamic brakes, which means once they get over the hill and they're running downhill, these three wagons, including my diesel,
no, I'm not getting
are all from the Chesapeake,
Neil.
Ohio Railway.
Hello.
America. How are you?
How are you today? Your train's looking
good.
Very good.
Off the Union Pacific Signal. This is the biggest.
Oh, in the
workshop.
This
is the Union Pacific.
Oh, I want
the Allegheny. The big boy is supposed to be a finished anything, because if they do, that'll be the last time you see your child, will just disappear. All right, and if you're taking photos, keep the camera in. If you reach out, you'll take a wonderful photograph of the dirt on the way down. All right,
okay,
have fun.
See you later. Hey, everybody, dismount to your right, please.
Please feel free to travel again.
complained, did you?